I could not decide what I wanted to eat. Nothing was sounding good. Nothing was looking good. And I knew I needed to eat. I'm hungry. I didn't know what to get. I couldn't think of anything. It was driving me crazy.
I've not vlogged for a couple of days. I've just been busy with work, but I do have the last vlog finally uploaded. That got uploaded yesterday, so yay. Today is a Saturday that I work, so I'm gonna be heading to work soon, but I only work till 2, so maybe I can vlog a little bit more today. It's supposed to be really nice, I think, today. Looking outside, the sun is already out and it's only 8:00 in the morning. So I'm hoping that it'll be nice. Maybe I'll go down to the pool today. My apartment is clean, so maybe when I get home today, I will do a house tour so you guys can finally really see the apartment. I mean, I know you've seen glimpses of it and whatnot. Last night, I went with Isabel to a movie, and we went and saw Suicide Squad. Oh my gosh. That movie is so amazing. I liked it a lot more than I thought I would. I'm not really into, like, Marvel comics or whatever, but I really, really liked it. And, oh my gosh, Will Smith, that guy must be a vampire or something, because does that guy ever age? He still looks amazing. And the fact that he's the age that he is, I'm not sure how old he is, but the fact that he is still doing action films, like, what the heck? That's crazy. But no, it was so good. I highly recommend seeing Suicide Squad if you guys get a chance. It is definitely a must-see. I was, like I said, pleasantly surprised how much I liked it. It kind of reminded me of Avengers to some degree. No, I mean, like, as far as like the action and stuff, it was, to me, felt like along the lines of Avengers. But I don't know, I just thought it was really, really good. I know that they're like different, but anyways, I really, really liked it. And again, highly recommend it if you haven't seen it yet. But anyways, let's see, what time is it? Yep, I need to head out and go to work. So I will see you guys after work.
Hey you guys, so I am done with work. I went to work today. Was pretty busy at work it's not the busiest Saturday I've ever had there, but it was definitely a pretty busy Saturday. But anyways, work was good. Just like I said, busy. Let's see, what else is going on? I'm, like I said, headed home. I am going to do a little bit of cleaning so that way the apartment is clean and ready for my roommate to come home tomorrow. Nothing exciting. Like I said, I went and saw Suicide Squad yesterday, and yeah, it was an awesome movie. So anyway, I think I'm gonna get something to eat. I haven't eaten anything today, actually. I am horrible. I never eat breakfast. I know it's such a bad habit that I have. I hardly ever eat breakfast. And then on Saturdays that I work until 2, I don't take a lunch. I don't know what I wanna get to eat. Maybe I'll stop at Reams and see if there's something there that I want to pick up and eat.
So I'm at Reams, and like I said, so I don't know if anybody knows what Reams is, but it's a grocery store. It's kind of like a grocery outlet, I guess you could say, like as far as prices go, but it's more, I guess, higher end. They have not just like groceries and stuff, but they have random stuff that you can buy, like I said. Them vanity mirror that I showed you guys last vlog, I got here at Reams, and actually at this Reams right here. So like I said, I'm gonna try and find something to eat. I have cheese and jalapeno corn dogs. So as I was passing that, I saw that and I was like looking at it, I was like, what the heck is that? Because I didn't see the cheese and jalapeno sign at first, but I was like, what the heck is that? Anyways,
But yeah, it's cheese and jalapeno.
Look at this. They sell Elf products here. Good to know.
Hey guys, so I just got out of Reims not that long ago, and I could not decide what I wanted to eat. Nothing was sounding good. Nothing was looking good. And I knew I needed to eat. I'm hungry. I didn't know what to get. I was thinking maybe egg rolls, but then I was like, well, I don't really want fried food. I couldn't think of anything. It was driving me crazy. I ended up getting this pot pie, and it's a brand that I've never heard before, but it looked really good. And it's Mama B's, and it's a pretty big pot pie. And for the whole thing, it was like only 480 calories, which, I mean, that's not like spectacular, but that's not bad either. Like, because most pot pies are pretty high in calories. Whoa, what are you doing, dude? Jeez. Again, people do not know how to drive. This guy was trying to turn left and I was going straight. I had the right of way. Oh my gosh. He had a stop sign. I didn't. Oh my gosh. Anyway, so yeah, like I said, I'm gonna head home, and actually just got home. Thank goodness. I'm gonna eat and chill out the rest of the day.
It actually is a biscuit. It's not like a crust. I don't know if it like expands or something. Anyways, I am gonna cook this in the oven. It's gonna take longer, but I think that cooking it in the oven just makes it taste a little bit better, but that's just me. Okay, so remove meal from box. Meal self vents. So pre-oven 375. The oven just preheated, so time to put this into the oven. Whoosh, hot. Okay. I didn't remove that plastic thing, so I'm kind of nervous about that. But it just says remove from box, meal self vents, do not puncture. So I don't know. Anyway, so like I said, I'm just gonna wait for that to cook, and in the meantime I'm watching some It's Judy's Life, and I'm gonna work on editing. Like I said, there's not a whole lot to edit today. I haven't really vlogged. I don't know what I'm going to do the rest of the day, you guys. Like I said, I mean, I like vlogging, but I just don't know what to vlog because I don't have anything really going on to vlog. Hey, you guys. So, I know I haven't really vlogged very much today. I've noticed that like 5 times already today. But I just woke up from a little bit of a nap. Slept about 2 hours, which felt good, but I knew I shouldn't. I've probably slept that long because I'm probably going to regret this later, because I'm the type of person that if I sleep more than an hour, then I usually wake up feeling more tired. But anyways, I wake up and I get a text from Isabel asking if what I was doing, and she wanted to come over and go swimming. So I don't know if she's coming over or not, because I was sleeping when she texted me, so I just replied to her text and I haven't heard back from her. So the pot pie Didn't vlog the pot pie, but the pot pie was actually pretty good. The only thing is I was stupid and I, instead of putting it at 375, I put it at 475. So luckily I went and checked it and it turned out okay. The biscuit was just a teeny, teeny bit burnt. And other than that, it was fine. I think it's something I would repurchase again. It, like I said, it was pretty decent. I think the pictures were a little bit deceiving. I expected the crust to kind of be like kind of like a flaky crust, but then it ended up being a biscuit. So that was the only thing that I was a little bit disappointed about. I mean, the biscuit was good, don't get me wrong, but like I said, the picture when I first saw it, it looks like it was like kind of like a flaky crust. But anyways, other than that, I think the pot pie was actually pretty decent. So it gets a thumbs up from me. Anyways, so like I said, I'm just waiting to hear from Isabel and see if she's gonna come over. I'm just gonna chill out and watch TV and finish cleaning what I wanted to clean. I know I had cleaned, said I had cleaned last night, which I did. I was just wanting to get like, last minute stuff cleaned up, like take out the garbage and that type of stuff. Anyways, so like I said, I'm just gonna do a little bit of cleaning and then wait to see if I hear from Isabel. Hey, you guys, so I'm gonna call it a night. It's like 12:30 in the morning. So Isabel came over and we went down to the pool and we're down there for quite a while, actually, for I would say about 2 hours, and just talked and had a lot of fun, just chit-chatting. After that, we decided we were hungry and we went and got some Indian food. I got some chicken curry. I got some na and a strawberry lassi. Super good. And then while we were eating, we watched Red Eye. It is a movie from 2005 and it has Rachel McAdams in it. And yeah, it was actually a really good movie. She said she had seen it, but she couldn't remember it. I know I promised an apartment tour, and I'm actually planning on doing that tomorrow before my roommate gets home. I'm actually going to call it a night. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye. Crazy to think that, I'm not the way I used to be. A couple of months ago, I have not really worked out lately, and I've been really feeling it that I am not where I want to be anymore.